Now, mommy-os and daddy-os, cats and kitties, fasten your seatbelts nice and tight. You better be prepared for the heavenly flight. Well, hi, everybody. We're the Neighbor's Complaint from Philly, PA. That's where we stay, and we want to say hello, U-G-A-J. All right, want to say ooh, papa, do, and how do you do? Let's give the call to one and all your party popping, high stepping, double clutching, finger popping, never stopping. Foxy mama, mocking daddies, beats, beards, booters, cats, money lenders, and elbow benders. Got a pot of gold and a whole lot of soul. We got some golden souvenirs from other years. We got some blasts from the past. Now we're going to rock you, going to roll you, going to move you, and sure enough, going to groove you. Make your back crack, your knees freeze, and your liver quiver. We got some knocked out nifties that'll put more soul in your stroll. More glide in your stride, more pep in your step, and more dips in your hips. For the gang that's too smooth and me move too hip, that we whip too boss because too clean to be seen, too rare to be square, and too neat to be beat. We call it carbonated rhythm by the pound, number pure acapella soul to wash it down. How can we lose with the stuff we use? Solitaire and upset? Dig what you got and go ahead, E to the D, it's only me, Bozar. Well, right about now, we're going to separate the nitty from the gritty. So whether you're listening, dancing, prancing, or romancing, you're ready to take that musical trip through your mind back into time. Mr. Engineer, give us some juice, we're going to cut it loose and get down with the Neighbor's Complaint sound. Now, diddy wah diddy, diddy wah oh, if you're ready. Let's go!
Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Come on and ride.
Come on and ride.
On my push-button automobile. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Come on and ride.
Come on and ride.
On my push-button automobile. Come on, baby. Ooh. And get behind the wheel. You push a button in and the motor starts. You push on the gas, it will thrill your heart. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Come on and ride.
Come on and ride
in my push-button automobile. I want you to know just how good it feels. Well, you push button one, it will change a flat. You push another button, it will tip your hat. You push button three, turns on the TV. Another button brings you close to me. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Come on and ride.
Come on and ride in my push-button automobile.
I want you to know just how good it feels. Got two carburetors and a tank full of gas. Come on, baby, let's ride and chat. Like the bricks and then the power stand. The latest and the greatest, all you need, baby, it's baby.
Hey, baby.
Come on and ride.
Come on and ride in a push-button automobile.
I want you to know just how good it feels. We're gonna ride,
ride, ride. Ride, ride, ride.
Luther Baker.
Ride, ride, ride.
Henry J.
Ride, ride, ride.
Through. You push button four, it opens up the door. You push button five, it's in overdrive. Push button six and get your cakes. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Come on and ride.
Come on and ride in my push button automobile.
I want you to know just how good it feels. Come on and ride,
ride, ride.
Oh, baby, we can
ride, ride, ride.
Oh, baby, we can
ride, ride, ride. Ride, ride, ride.
Maybe we can
ride, ride, ride.
Oh, yeah.
Push button automobile.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay.
If you're lucky enough to have someone who loves you, then be glad that you've got someone who loves you. For lips that are warm can grow cool.
Do-do-do.
Listen to the wisdom of a fool. First you take her poor heart and you do something to it. and you say to yourself, why did I do it? You may find that the world can be cruel. Listen to the wisdom of a fool. Now I had a love just the same as you, and I was a fool not to see. But you still have time to say you love her. I'm afraid it's too late for me. So go back to the arms that you know will be waiting. Hold her close in your arms and be glad that she's waiting. You'll be happy, believe me, if you
do, do, do.
Only listen to the wisdom of a fool. Only listen to the wisdom of a fool.
Thank you. Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And we want to say it's a real great kick to be back here at UGHA entertaining the greatest people in the whole wide world. We're going to take you back right now and do a tune from 1958, recorded by the Drifters. And this is the tune they refer to as the misplaced tune for all you record buffs out there. And it was recorded on the Bobby Hendrix session, Drip Drop. But it was misplaced and came out as a B-side in 1961. I Count the Tears. We'd like to do it for you right now. Take it to a real special place. Very peaceful and mellow. Come with us to our very special place. Our special valley.
Oh, when you climb the highest mountain, where the storms, the sun shining.
Oh!
And you think you can try again.
Oh,
thank you very much.
Thank you. All right, thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to stay in that mellow groove right now and do a tune recorded by the great Superiors. And we'd like to feature Jim Shots. We call him the Baron on this one. A sweet little thing we want to dedicate to you, and it's called Lost Love.
The sun won't shine like it used to before until you say, darling, that you're mine once more. All of my memories, darling, all of my cares, they are too hard.
Baron, Jim Shines, the Baron.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Let's do something up-tempo right now. 1961. Record-breaking hit, take a money-making sound. Boot night, put down, right tag.
Yep, 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 whoop, 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 boom, 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 boom,
heartaches,
dum, dum, dum,
heartaches,
dum, 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 dum,
heartaches,
dum, dum, dum,
heartaches,
dum, 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 dum,
heart,
dum, 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 dum,
aches,
dum, 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 dum,
heart,
dum, 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 dum,
aches,
dum, 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 yep, 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 whoop, 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 boom, 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 boom,
heartaches,
dum, 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 dum,
heartaches,
dum, 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 dum,
Okay, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to take this opportunity real quick. I'd like to introduce you to the members of the Neighbor's Complaint. To my far left, a gentleman hails from South Philadelphia. Say hello, everybody. Mr. Robert Murphy, a.k.a. Big Murph. How about it for Big Murph, everybody? All right. And next to Big Murph, a gentleman we call the Baron. He's from the East Falls section of Philadelphia. Say hello to Jim Shantz,
yeah!
a.k.a. the Baron. All right. And next to the Baron, a gentleman who hails from the Roxborough Manayunk section of Philadelphia. Say hello, ladies and gentlemen, to Mr. Harry Schmidt, a.k.a. Golden Voice Harry. All right. And to my right, gentleman does bassing and baritone for us and also lead singing. Comes from the North Philadelphia section by way of Southwest Philly, right, Eddie?
That's it.
Say hello, please, to Mr. Eddie Whitfield, a.k.a. Fast Eddie.
Right.
All right.
Thank you.
And my name is Bob Riley, a.k.a. Bobski, and I'm from Logan. And we want to say it's a real pleasure to be with you. And right now, we're going to take you back and do a tune in the year 1954. And we're going to let Big Murph do this one. And Big Murph tells us this is the first time that he heard a man singing and actually crying and feeling so into a tune. He's going to talk about a young lady. Bobby, it's all yours.
I'm just staring into space.
Whoa!
Lucille had gone with my whole week's pay.
Lucy,
well, I'm wondering, yes, I'm wondering.
Whoa,
Lucille can't be right.
Can't be right.
I'm wondering, yes, I'm wondering. Why, Lucille just can't be right. Bring her good loving late at night. Oh, 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 Lucille, Lucille, come home,
Lucille,
where you belong,
Lucille.
Mr. Bob Murphy.
By the way, I was about 14 years old when that record came out.
Neighbor's Complaint, Philadelphia. What? Come here, Murph. Let's see. What do you think they're going to yell? What do you think they're going to yell? I bet you. What would you like to hear? I didn't hear. What would you like to hear? Neighbor's Complaint, one more time.
Who hollers for it? Anybody?
What do you want to do?
Wait a minute. We can only do one tune. You know, we're getting a lot of requests. So we got, If You Love Me. See, now that's 15. You got a toss up. Why Don't You Write Me or Promise to Be Mine? Why Don't You Write Me or Promise?
I think it's Promise, Bob.
Ready? 2, 3, 4.
Ooh, lose you. Ooh.
say that we wouldn't ever part. But I wanna hold you to your promise. Your promise to be mine. Somehow I'll carry on. Still I wanna hold you to your promise. Your promise to be mine.
After all.
That's the way life goes. Still, I wanna hold you to your promise.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Wait a minute. Hold it. Hold it.
All right. Yes.
Give him an F.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We appreciate that. All right, Kathy, nice of you to come up. Happy birthday to Kathy. Why don't you write me?
All right. Why don't you write me, darling? Send me a letter. Tell me you love me, dear. Make me feel better. Although you're all gone away, I guess I'll love you more and more. And as the days go by, I sometimes often try to see. I watch so each day. Although you're all gone away, I guess I'll love you more and more. And as the days go by, I sometimes often try to see.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Neighbors complain. Thank you. Beautiful. Thank you very much.